The motorcycle test in the DMV is the most simplest one you can actually do. You just go up there, select it from the scroll menu. The screen will then pop up of where you start the test, and then as soon as you go, you hit WE shift or just W and E, doesn't really matter, and you just follow the course as in this video, and you will end up at the end, and you have to get all the checkpoints to pass the test. And also get under the time limit, which is very easy. Now that you've finished, you will be put back in the DMV. You'll automatically save your account, so you'll have to save again, and that's it.